music here, bringing you another episode of Fire Friday. We're going to get right to it. The first song is Great Things by Nehruviandoom. And Nehruviandoom is the collaboration name of MF Doom and Bishop Nehru. And I always appreciate this style of rap. And I've been a fan of MF Doom for a while now. And I came across Bishop Nehru when this came out back in like 2014 or something. And I saw him online promoting it on like Sway in the Morning or something. So then I decided to go check it out. I think he did like a freestyle or something. I was like, wow, that's actually good. Let's check it out. So then I listened to it, and it has like that classic hip-hop style that you'd get from any of the great classics coming from somebody who's actually new school. I think he's only like 19. And it's guided by MF Doom also, but I think it's mostly led by Bishop Nehru. So let's get you a sample of that.
I can't stop my dream and my vision. I'ma do great things, great things, great things, great things, great things.
Got smooth beats and verses. Rappers mad cause I show them hearses. It's not my purpose, they just worthless. It ain't worth this time, rehearse them lines. Me, I never had to practice, I just wrote and shined a walking diamond. Yet they treat me like Fells.
The song is Nightglide by Klimeks. And my friend actually introduced me to this song because we both like enjoy this type of music a lot. And this is like the type of song you'd listen to at night for sure. Probably like in your car or something. Well, that's at least where I would listen to it. And I like all, it's electronic music, but it's like that different type. It's that type that I usually feature on here. But I like all the little details they throw into the song. Like there's like a little shaker type thing, and then they got some delay on the hi-hat and stuff, and it's nice. And then there's also like a guitar and like LFOs on the chords and stuff too. So let's get you a sample of that. Alright, the next song is Go Flix by Post Malone. And I actually slept on Post Malone when White Iverson came out. In fact, I actually haven't heard the song still because I just haven't gotten around to it. But I saw this song on Tidal's new releases, and I listened to it, and it instantly caught my attention. And it's because it's unusual. Like, the beat is unusual because it starts off with acoustic guitar and has more acoustic sounding production in the hook. I'm forgetting right now because it's late, but it's either in the hook or the verse. One of them is like more acoustic sounding, and then it switches back to like hip hop with the 808s and the sub bass and all that. But I really like it because it's unique, it's different. And he has those types of vocals that are just kind of like, they're ear-catching. And it's nice. But I'll be sure to go check out his music after like this video or something. Definitely soon. Because I think he has a mixtape coming out in August or something. Either way, prop to him for using a beat like this. It's cool. It's unique. Here's your sample of that.
Man, I just wanna go flex. Gold on my teeth and on my neck. And I'm stone cold with the flex with my squad, and I'm smoking up a check. Man, I just wanna go flex. Hold on my teeth and on my neck. And I'm stone cold with the flex with my squad, and I'm smoking up a check.
Alright, that's it for this episode, guys. Stay tuned to the channel for the next episode coming next Friday. And if you would, please help me out and share these videos with your friends or by hitting the like button below. Don't forget to comment your 3 songs that you're listening to. And also, don't forget to subscribe so you can get notifications for the new videos I upload to the channel. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.